the issue is, I don't know what.
Hudson, you good?
Yeah.
It's really bad. Dude, I almost dropped my AirPod in the toilet. That's why I screamed.
Oh.
It bounced off the rim of the toilet.
I thought the water was hot. And no. I thought he walked out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Texas day number 5 and vlog day number 96. So everyone's in our room now because we had to check out of all our rooms except for ours. We get it till 1 o'clock. And yeah, today is sightseeing day, kind of sightseeing day. We've already all been in Texas, so it's not really much of sightseeing. All the younger guys are going to NASA right now. So yeah, all the guys are going to NASA to go check that out. We've already all seen it twice, so we didn't want to go check it out a third time. So yeah, we're all just in the room here chilling. And then we're going to go watch an NBA game today later. Hudson, Texans and the Celtics is who's playing?
Rockets and the Celtics.
Houston. And we're gonna watch the Houston Rockets and the Boston Celtics for a basketball game later today, which is gonna be sick. So that'll be fun. I'll try and record that and everything. I'm probably just gonna be recording everything with my phone unless I decide to carry my camera around. But yep. See you at whatever the next clip is. There's no gymnastics today, by the way. So. Sorry. Today's actually usually highlight day, so.
Basketball highlights, dude.
Yeah, now it's gonna be basketball highlights.
Okay, guys, so we're just walking in the parking lot for fun here, just to make some time pass, because we had to get out of our room at 1 o'clock, and the other guys are still at NASA. Sounds cool to say. They're at NASA. Still looking around, and they're still doing their thing there. They should be back in, like, less than an hour, though. So we're just walking up the parking lot here in my new garage to go see what the view looks like from the top.
There's Hudson, being in his natural element.
I'm gonna go get him, come back. Bro!
Oh, fighting in the prison again.
Okay, I know we're in Texas and everything, but cue the song, New York.
In New York! Ready? Album cover photo. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Ready? Another album cover. Boom.
Here's just the pic I got.
Showing Chad. Oh. Oh yeah, that could be an album cover photo right there.
You look like a sleeping bag.
Okay, just boys being boys here. Do your thing.
That was fucking shit. How did it not break?
It broke in half.
Yeah, but like, I was like...
Oh, you wanted to just shatter, like, yeah. Glass? All right, guys, welcome to one-upping Jason Ramperstad's Instagram post.
I have to take my photo. Oh, we're back.
That's money.
Still video?
Yeah.
Beat that, Jason.
Okay.
Okay, go.
No, I don't want to know.
Okay, there's a Hooters right there. We're trying to get Kyle to go stare through the window at all the girls.
No, there's a coach right there.
Okay, guys, there's IHOP. We all just ate at IHOP. Me and Tristan are now sitting with each other. We got a full van full of people. And we are off to the basketball game for today.
Hello.
I'm here too.
Oh. Yep, off to the basketball game now.
What do I have to say to
Kyle? Take the photo. Smile, smile. Okay, hold it up to take the photo.
Maybe you have to...
Smile, keep smiling.
Hey, I'm taking one more.
He's not taking
a photo.
No,
he's smiling.
You're playing the game.
No, he's taking a photo with his DS, bro. Smile. Kyle, you're not smiling.
He's not going to take the picture so you smile.
Yeah, you got to smile.
Screen changer.
You smiling?
I'm smiling.
Keep smiling.
I need to adjust the camera.
Oh my God, what is this?
Got him good, Hudson. Tristan, isn't this the coolest gosh darn thing you've ever seen in your whole gosh darn life?
Oh yeah. So gosh darn cool.
Gosh darn. Holla holla. Okay. Oh
Okay, guys, that's the end of the game. Me and Hudson bet $5 on the game. I bet $5 on the Celtics. He bet $5 on the Rockets. But the deal, you explain it.
Okay, so Ashton gave me a chance to cancel out the deal, aka make my money back, by allowing a point spread, which means if I guess the right amount of point spread for the team who won, then it can't. Then I do not owe $5 if I guessed it correctly. And it was 9, or the point spread was 9 for the Celtics, and it was correct, so I got lucky with that. But Ashton's a big beauty for allowing it. He's a very fair man.
So pretty much because the Celtics won by 9, the deal became off. But if the Celtics won by 10 or 11 or 12 or 6, or they won by 3, then I wouldn't... Then he would owe me money, but just
got
because
super lucky.
They won by exactly 9,
super
they
lucky.
Canceled out the bet.
Okay. Dude. That's Jordan going off. Get close up on the fingers.
Guys, we just made it to our new hotel room, and Jordan went straight away to the piano. We haven't even got our room keys yet. He's already on the ball.
Back room vlog. Oh my god.
Bro, it looks like it's never ending. Run all the way there and back. See if you can even get to the end. It looks like there's no end. There is an end. There is an end. Bro, that is so far.
Oh my god,
that is so far.
Took me 20 seconds to bend there, one way.
Hey, at least we know it's not the real back rooms and there is an end to it.
No, it doesn't end.
Oh, it didn't end?
It did.
Oh, okay. So this hotel is like the back rooms. Oh, if you guys don't know what the back rooms is, it's this myth thing online where it's like never ending rooms where you just keep going room to room, hallways never end. So that was the joke there. So we got the back rooms up in this hotel and a piano. Except we've now proven that the back rooms aren't real. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. I wouldn't have been able to sleep in here tonight if I thought this place was the back rooms.
Oh, right. Room tour number 37. Because we've been to so many hotels on this trip so far. So here's the front door. We're gonna zoom it out. Bad camera quality, but now you can see it better. Bathroom. Yeah, I don't know where the switch is yet. I literally just got in here. We literally just got our rooms. And then there's the room. Deadly.
Okay, so yeah. This vlog is probably going to be a really short vlog for the day.
I recorded everything on my phone. I'm going to prop you guys up here. Oh, yeah.
But yeah, the day was this was a fun, easy day, you know? No training today. No training tomorrow. Tomorrow's flying home day. But yeah, I didn't record much on my phone or anything. Or no, I didn't. Sorry, I'm tired. It's been a long day. I don't even want to say. I'm just going to do the outro for you guys here real quick. Great day. Sorry for the short video. Sorry there's no gymnastics in this video. Hopefully you still enjoyed it. It was kind of just an all over the place type of vlog. But, you know, I think it was a good video. Hopefully, still. But yeah, we're in our room. I'm gonna edit this video really quick so I can post it tomorrow to keep on that daily schedule. But yeah, tomorrow's flying day. And this whole competition was a good practice comp. I wasn't expecting anything to go like perfectly because I haven't competed in a while, but everything still went really good. And then I would have like one really shitty thing. For example, my high bar, like I made everything really well or relatively pretty well. And then I just fell in the dismount. P bars, everything was really good. I just fell in the diamond off 1 1/4. So all everything was good, 2 for 2 on pommel days, you know, naturally just always hitting the pommel routines. But yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, I'm glad to hear that. And if you watched the full video, comment the word. Comment the word. Function. F-U-N-C-T-I-O-N. Function. On the back of the remote. Okay. That's the end of the video. Bye, love you.